What's happening today?
Today, I got one of those butt fuck workouts where you gotta do all three. Cause this Friday, I have a pretty cool video that we're gonna be shooting. And because of that, I'm not gonna be able to train on Friday. So I kinda have to combine all the volume today. But more importantly, what's really dope about today is that most of the company is gonna be lifting together. So we get to meet the other members of Barbell Brigade, from the gym to the corporate to whoever else that can wake up early enough to make it. Cause we're always trying to get everyone to wake up early so we can train together.
Barely anyone was down.
Barely anyone was down?
Yeah. So you'll meet some if those people actually show up. But Anna.
Yeah.
Padilla. Evan. Maybe Demi.
Is Nadim gonna come?
No.
Thank God.
Ren. Ren's already here.
I saw ugly ass Ren inside.
Yeah. Mark said he's down.
Jacob's here. Jacob flew all the way from Chicago just to come.
For this,
and
yeah.
Some people can't even wake up. Yeah, and some people can't even wake up at what, like 7 or 8 a.m.
Yeah. Marie can't, Derek can't, Aaron can't to launch.
We have a big launch today. By the time you watch this video, might have been like a week or two ago, but we have a big launch today. And so we have to stay on the website to make sure everything's cool. Because one time we did have our website go live, and all of a sudden some unknown error happened and people were bombing my IG. And they're like, yo, what happened? I want to get my stuff because everything goes fast all the time. So that's dope that Derek, Aaron, and Marie are ready to troubleshoot anything.
What?
The other day, I had a really embarrassing squat video that I didn't post because it was so embarrassing. But I think, I was telling Nadim about it, but I think the reason why I messed up on that squat was because I was stupid and I thought I was strong. So I warmed up all reds.
Oh, you didn't tell me about this.
Remember that day I was telling you that my squat sucked?
Pretty much every day? Oh! Every day?
Yeah, every day.
I remember.
But my squat was sucking, and I think it's because I warmed up all reds, and obviously I'm not strong enough to do that, because it goes from like 165 to like 275 to like 370 or 360. And I probably
should have
done.
Supposed to be like mentally good, because you only think it's one plate, two plate, three plate, but when you get three plates, you're already at 375.
Yeah, and those are huge jumps, and I think that's why I was dying. So I'm gonna take it easy, hoping my squats are good today.
I was watching the camera.
Oh. You know, some people tell me I should compete in the Olympia. But I personally don't think I'm ready for it.
Do they say something else before Olympia?
Huh?
Do they say something else before Olympia?
Yeah, Mr.
No, before that.
No, that's it. They said you should compete in the Mr. Olympia.
Not like anything that starts with S?
No.
Like...
You're making up stuff. No.
Like special?
£750.
That was good.
Was it?
Yeah.
Thanks. you.
It looked like 308.
It's 750.
Oh.
Nadine's been helping out with my squats. I've been having like depth issues. I just think it's, I don't really know what it is. I never really got called for depth out of me before.
Yeah, you did.
No, never.
Yeah, you did.
I've never bombed out. I always had at least two whites.
All right.
Oh no, except for that one. The most recent one. Yeah. The USAP one, you're right. But... Oh. You know who I'm competing against in terms of squat? We're really close right now, we're neck to neck.
Milena Cho?
No. He squats 1,000 pounds. Steffi Cohen. Every time I see her squat, I'm like, that's about how much I squat.
Decent, that's pretty good.
Huh?
Pretty good.
Did I hit depth?
Oh, I didn't watch. Can you show me where you went to?
I think I went down here.
There, yeah.
Depth, right?
Yeah.
Sure.
I would say yeah on the other two, but the third one, like, it was a definite for sure, yeah.
Yeah. it got us over.
Where is everyone?
I don't know where everyone is. We got the same people. Devontae, well, he's working, so he has to be here. We got Ren, I don't know what she's doing. Jacob's putting in work all the time. Stanley's training people.
How heavy are you going?
Yeah.
It's a good question.
Check it with me.
I did 285.
For what?
5x5.
Oh, sure.
That's not a lie, you liar. I'm fucking weak right now, dude.
5x5?
Yeah, 285.
That's a lot.
I used to do that with 315.
5x5 is a lot. The weight, maybe. The weight is good.
No, I used to do 5x5, 315.
That's good. That's fast.
Yeah. That felt pretty good. That's better than last week. So I'm happy about that. I think I did 275, 5x5, and the first set was already like a RPE 10. And then I think towards like the third or fourth set, between like the fourth and fifth reps, I'd be resting for like 5 seconds, just holding it there.
Those are fast.
Those move good, so I'm pretty happy. Ren!
Can you get a lift off?
Huh? I know, dude.
Just set up better.
I'm gonna bomb out of this meet.
You will.
Everything, I have depth issues, my butt's flying up, everything's fucked up.
Ready?
Huh?
Come on. Yeah, come on.
Let's go, come on.
That's better than your last one.
That's it. Thank you. How many sets was that?
Three.
Two more. See that guy right there? Justin. He just moved here from Vegas. So if you see all the dope pictures on our IG, on the website, he's in charge of all of our still media.
For the past few months.
He did Defiant, he did Faction, he did Mischief, all of them. He's been fucking killing it. Shout outs to Justin right there.
What's up, guys?
How you like being on camera?
I don't really like it at all. No, I'm just kidding. No, I love it. I love it. I'm trying to get more comfortable with it. Yeah. Being out here and seeing everybody like being on camera and stuff like that, I'm kind of like, okay, let me give it a try.
And yeah, you train out too, right?
Yeah, I'm starting to train a little bit, working on my squats. Nadim's been showing me some techniques and stuff like that. And then I think next I'm going to be working on my bench.
That's so dope.
Hopefully
we see you competing too.
I know. I wanted to do this next one, but I'm going to be filming it, so.
Yeah. All right. Oh yeah, and he also filmed for the channel too.
He just started filming. He's picking things up fast. He's a quick learner. He takes a lot of initiative. He's dope. I like him a lot. Yeah. two, three.
Come on. Yep. Come on. Up. Come on now. Up.
What happened? Why are you benching so close now?
What do you mean close?
You bent so close. Yeah. Go wide again.
No, Bart said no.
Who said?
Bart.
What will I say?
Okay.
Stay tight.
Push.
See you, motherfucker. What the hell?
I can't do that. I can't keep going sumo.
No, remember a month ago I told you to go wide and you were killing it and then you decided to go close again?
Because Bart told me to. My coach told me to.
That's not how you're gonna compete. Ooh, you didn't tell his parents? Ooh, you didn't tell his parents about that?
That's what I'm just
going.
Yeah!
Ow! Finally done with bench.
What's next?
Huh?
What's next?
Just some bodybuilding. Alright, check it out. Over here we got Evan, you've seen him a million times before. In charge of marketing, all around Bart will get badass. He bounces around, helps out with the gym. What else do you do?
Pretend that I'm you.
Pretend that he's me. And he's the one that's masterminding all of our campaigns. They look super dope. He's in charge of all of the treatments for our shoots. And he's also competing. What are you gonna do?
Squat, bench, dead.
Liar, you're not. He's doing bench only.
At least 700, bench 600, pull 9. Body
are you
weight,
a bench expert or what?
Huh?
Are you a bench expert?
I don't bench.
Oh,
I
no bench.
Squat.
How come you're doing bench only?
I'm not.
Yeah, dude, you are.
Out my knees and I can't walk anymore, so I wanted to kind of participate.
Dude, what's wrong with your knees, dude? He's like, he's doing bench only. How come you're only doing bench only?
I told you. I don't squat. I stopped squatting because my legs got too big and I wanted to wear pants again. And I've achieved both goals, but I also can probably only squat 135 now.
He has big legs though. I train my ass off. And look.
What is that?
I haven't squatted in like 2
is
years.
Is that birthmark?
Whose leg's bigger? His still
Whose
probably.
Whose leg's paler?
This guy's still bigger.
Jon Snow's dead.
I'll introduce you to Liam. Liam's our gym staff. What weight are you competing at and what are you gonna lift at the meet?
198 and I'm gonna bench. I'm gonna try for 275, 330 on squats, and hopefully I can get 450 on deadlifts.
And tell everyone how you're related to The Rock.
Oh, okay, well, we have the same mom, but technically different dads, so I mean, we're not really like related that close, but we hang out all the time.
Oh, yeah? But,
yeah.
What's his middle name?
What's his what?
Middle name.
Oh, Dimitri.
His?
The Rock.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dwayne, Dimitri.
Yeah. Yeah.
The Rock.
Yeah.
Everyone knows
Johnson.
DDJ.
Yeah.
Why are you sweating? You start working out.
I sweat a lot, bro.
What are you about to do?
So I'm about to do some supersets. I'm gonna do some back. and some shoulder, some Arnold presses. Hopefully I get like a couple sets of 12, couple sets of 15. Bodybuilding. Can you Photoshop it, make it bigger?
I don't know Photoshop. So you think you'll hit 315?
I hit 315 at my last meet, but I was also like 25 pounds heavier. Yeah. Feels okay. My ass is coming off the bench because it's a lot smaller now.
It didn't look bad.
But I also heard one of our friends is judging, so just like give him a dollar or something. See what happens.
Yeah, that's good. Are you excited for the meet?
Huh?
Are you excited for the meet?
Yeah, I'm pretty excited for the meet because I get to compete with my team. So that's always fun. But the part that I'm not looking forward to is I've been training so hard for martial arts that it's really affected my strength training. So I'm not gonna hit anywhere close to what my best lifts are. And that's fine with me because you know, life's about doing everything that you love. And sometimes there's points in your life where you're strong, sometimes you're weak. And I'm kind of like being weak on purpose, you know, but But being a real life human, there's always that little bit of ego, and you're like, fuck. I remember those days when I benched 390, when I deadlifted 585, and I'm probably gonna bench like 320, and deadlift maybe 550, and maybe squat, hopefully like anything over 420, I'll be happy. Oh, if you like our content, don't forget to support the brand. Make sure you click in the description below, barrelbrigade.com, or this card right here. See you guys next time. Peace.
Is that pimple from steroids?
Yeah.
What do you inject?
Amazonol. I've heard of it.
Yeah, it's like for your nostrils, right?
No, it's to give you muscles. I take Amazonol and Fantasticrone.
Fantasticrone?
Fantasticrone.
Oh.
Yeah, it makes
you. Can you get that at CVS?
No, you gotta get it like black market.
Oh shit.
Yeah, you gotta find like people that like